He's taken the QED to Earth Prime. If he detonates it, he'll destroy all reality.
I'm not liking the sound of that.
Don't listen to him. Owlman's just taking the bomb to a hiding place.
Don't try and con me. What are you two doing?